sophomore in training, 1.5-year-old Husky Piper. Piper is a typical young Husky who hasn't been through training with us. Rotten. Jumps all over everybody. She's an escape artist. No crate can contain her. No fenced-in yard can contain her. She climbs fences, jumps on people, pulls on the leash. She knows a couple basic commands, but with no stability, and definitely if there's any distractions, there's issues. Let me show you where she's at now, though. Piper, come. Come. Good girl. Sit. Sit. Piper, sit. Sit. Good girl. Piper, down. 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 Piper, down. Down. Piper, down. Down. Piper, come. Come. Piper, come. Come. Piper, come. Come here. Come here. Good girl. Sit. Sit. Good. Piper, heel. Heel. Piper, come on. Heel. 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 Piper, heel. 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 Piper. Piper, come. Come. Good girl. Come here. Sit. Recall, pulling on a 5-foot leash. Pretty good. She knows sit. She knows it, but she's not great. There's no stability. We're going to make her amazing. You know how we do it. We'll show your progress in 2 weeks. Thanks. Come here, girl. Come here, come here. Thank you.
Courtney, and this is Piper. And before our training session, she would jump the fence, she'd chase squirrels, she didn't listen. She kind of did her own thing. And now she's a very completely different dog. I feel like she will be a lot better around the house and with the neighbors and the squirrels. So we're very grateful for everything that they've done.
Josh Wilson at Off-Leash Canine Training. Just want to take a quick second and thank you for the support and taking the time to watch this video of another great dog that we had an opportunity to work with. While online, check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And if you're curious about what other places around the country we service, visit us at joshwilson.dog for information on my incredible trainers and other locations that we service. While you're here also, click one of the images on the screen and go ahead and subscribe to our YouTube channel or check out more videos of other dogs that we've had the privilege of working with. When you subscribe, you're going to get a notification every time a new video comes up, seeing the great dogs, seeing the silly stuff we get into with them. And as always, we appreciate the support. Thank you, and I really hope to see you soon.